second bus carrying migrants from Texas to New York has arrived. Here's what's happened is, as we've been reported, immigration attorney Esther Valdez Clayton in studio to join us now with an update on all that's been happening, including the latest with the Remain in Mexico policy. Esther, good morning. Thanks for making the time.
Good morning. Of course, Liz.
So let's start with the footage and what's been happening with these migrant buses being sent from Texas, obviously from the border, right? These are asylum seekers, not necessarily from Mexico, though, right?
That's correct. Title 42 is still in place, right?